blade. Maybe I wasn't meant for this.
Don't be afraid. It's all right now. I'm back.
Is he talking to a dragon?
Who's there?
Of your hair, thanks. Just what was that? Paimon thought we were gonna get eaten. It definitely has something to do with that weirdo who was talking to the dragon. Yeah, Paimon gets why you're worried. Oh, what's that? There's some kind of shiny red thingy on the big rock over there.
Let's go take a closer look.
Be careful! Paimon doesn't have a good feeling about this. Paimon's never seen a stone like this before, so Paimon can't tell what it is. All Paimon knows is that it's dangerous. Best we put it away for now. Okay, we've got it. Now let's get out of here!
May the Animo God protect you, stranger. I am Amber, outrider for the Knights of Favonius. You don't look like citizens of Mondstadt. Explain yourselves.
Well, we're not looking for trouble.
That's what all the troublemakers say. Doesn't sound like a local name to me. And this mascot, what's the deal with it?
I mean, we've only been traveling partners for 2 months, but we've already become the very best of friends.
So to sum it up, you're traveling partners, right? Well, look, there's been a large dragon sighted around Mondstadt recently. Best you get inside the city as soon as possible. It's not far from here. I'll escort you there.
Oh, aren't you out here for some other reason?
I am, but not to worry. I can keep you both safe while doing that too. Besides, I'm still not sure if I can trust you two just yet. Oh, I'm sorry. Probably not something I should say as a knight. I give you my apologies,
That sounded so fake!
Do you have something against the type of language usage prescribed by the Knights of Favonius Handbook? Outrider Amber, reporting for duty. Just say the word if you ever need my help.